What's good, YouTube? Fetcher film your band of it's another Last of Us 2 video. I already told you we get into the hospital today. And when I say that, I'm praying we get to the hospital today, because I actually don't know. We seem kind of far. I definitely don't like being Ellie. She a little girl. Not that being a little girl is a problem. Not that it's a good thing. Well, alright, let me just stop. But it's cause she be got that little knife. Like what I was looking back at some of my Last of Us 1 videos. Man, does Joel beat the shit out of people. And that's just what I love to see. And Ellie just doesn't have that. It's because she's little. I need her to start hitting a weight room and get ready to punch the fuck out of motherfuckers. Because this whole little ass knife, not do it. Guess at least I can create ammo for my... shit.
Fuck me.
Yeah. Why the fuck was it looking at me like... Do I just go out and take it? Why was that thing looking at me? Why was it like waiting for me to come out? I hate this game. I hate this game. I hate this game. I think it ran this way. Did it book it? Oh, I don't like that there's multiple ways to go, bro. Is this where I came from? Oh, it is. What the fuck? That's it. Just book it!
Great.
I'm not tripping, right? I seen it. Hello?
Stalkers.
What are stalkers? Can they see my light? Oh my god, I can't use the fucking hearing thing on them. Oh my god. I saw it. I saw you, bro. You're not slick. You're not slick. You about to jump me? You about to jump me?
Hey, King! Hey, cool! Hey, yeah! Bitch! Hey, yeah! Bitch!
Oh, shit. See what I mean? Just stab him. Bitch. Fuck you. Y'all can't hang with me. Y'all can't fucking hang with me.
Oh shit!
I'm trying to dodge like I'm playing a different game. Hold up. So weird. It's probably the weirdest fucking animals in this game. Did they hear me? Ah, you son of a fuck. I think I'm about to die. Hello! Run! Run! Hello! I'm dead. Fuck! What the fuck are the stalkers? Ah, you bitch. I forgot about this one. Now run. Jump through the window. Jump through this window. Okay. Okay. So we're just gonna... Get the fuck out of here. Oh. Okay. Oh, okay, so it's that way. Good thing, because I was ready to go up that way. Okay, I'm going to go up that way, because I can... Okay. Stupid-ass stalkers. Hadouk! That's a nice jump. To go back inside. Jump in the water, probably. I see that! Fuck. I know there's stalkers in here. I almost put my fucking bread on it. You're not slick, bro. Bitch. Get this clicker. Oh. You're not slick.
Damn. Oh. Time to go.
You're telling me.
Here we go.
I get attacked from behind, I'm gonna scream. I'm screaming.
Come on! Come on! Come on! Just go! Just go! Hey!
Come on, come on, come on. Oh, you stupid, fat, ugly bitch.
Come on! Come on! Come on! Come! Wait! I can swim now. It's okay.
I can swim now. Fuck you.
Oh my god. You got too much, bro. You want this too much. You want it so bad for no reason, bro. You're getting nothing from this.
I should just jump from the beginning if we already getting in here.
Ah, damn.
Hold your breath and tank this shit, because what the fuck? This shit fast as hell. You're not going to grab on this shit. All this shit water hurts your back, too.
Fuck Seattle.
What I'm saying, bro. No way. How the fuck do I... Oh my god, I forgot I could crawl in this stupid ass game.
Now I gotta make my way back.
Uh-oh. This is...
What the fuck?! What happened?! What happened?! She just fucking died! What was that?! I never seen some shit like that before.
I got a feeling we're not getting to the hospital this episode. Cause I don't know, I don't got a goddamn clue where I am. Pioneer Square Station. Let's hope that is near the hospital. Looks like we're at a zoo.
Okay. You are here.
And the hospital is way goddamn down there. Okay. Which way? That's not cool. There's some dead man hanging. That's... I feel like Logan Paul. What? Oh my god.
Shit.
I don't think they are part of the people I'm trying to kill. So I think I'm gonna just kill myself. You don't see me. I got no beef with y'all. Can I please just make an alliance with y'all? Can I just crawl away and not worry? I don't know, it's working so far. I'm gonna try not to kill anyone. I think that's gonna be the only fucking play. What are these people? The whistling makes it even more scary, I feel like. Like, they don't even fucking speak to each other. They just communicate with whistles. I don't know what to do. I'm fucking terrified. No way. It's gonna make a sound in there coming for me. Just get in there. They definitely know. Okay, so I didn't have to kill anybody.
Jesus.
That's probably the first time I ever did that.
These must be the scars.
The scars, that's what they are. Oh, it sort of matters, but maybe it's not the biggest deal? I don't know what my goal is. Oh my god, did I have to go through the one window? I think I did. Oh my god. Wait, is that a door? Okay, cool. I'll try to break the fuck out of a window. Probably make all noise that I did not need to. Please tell me I have to go up and not out again.
Nope.
What do you mean, nope? I mean, there's a... Alright, bro, there's a window over here. I'll just break through it. They should definitely hear me, but... Hey, man. What are you gonna do? This isn't looking good. Actually, I'm gonna have to go outside. Oh, you fuck.
Where, though?
Okay, maybe I should be chilling now. Maybe the scars aren't around.
They can fit.
You definitely could. You're too skinny. You gotta be fucking shitting in my face right now. Crawling again. Crawling again.
Yep, that sucks to be you, but I'm gonna keep it as just you, and I hopefully will be chilling.
I'm not a part of them. I'm not a part of them. I'm actually trying to kill them too. I'm trying to set them free as well.
Did you hear what Lily did?
I did. Shameful.
Yes, it is shameful. You should actually go find the people that were with her, because I imagine they killed her already. This gotta be one of the most terrifying missions I've ever gone through. Who the fuck are y'all? Y'all are weird, low key. Heavy key. High key. I don't know. What the? Y'all gotta be the weirdest motherfuckers, bro. Hopefully y'all don't come into these parts. Oh, shit. Well, that answered that question. Not as good as I was expecting. Because now I'm just upstairs and there's gonna be more people up here. Cool. Like, could killing them be the wave in any sort of way? Yep. You're gonna be the only guy I kill, hopefully. Stop whistling, please.
Fuck, more of them.
Yeah.
Where are they coming from?
What I'm saying. What? What? I didn't know you could. I just figured. What the fuck? Please tell me I'm. Okay, I could. This is not a bad spot. Okay. Think I can make it? There we go. That worked actually perfectly. That worked exactly how I wanted it to. Problem is, I don't know where to go.
Did I lose him?
I
think I lost him.
I hope so, even though you just banged the fuck out of that window.
Okay.
Ah! I didn't lose him. I didn't lose him. I didn't lose him. I did not lose him. No, you gotta be fucking shitting in my face.
You motherfucker!
That wasn't too bad. I didn't know if the I didn't think the scars were ever really gonna be a problem. I guess I never even thought about it.
Better still be there, Nora.
Facts. I ain't go through all this bullshit for her not to be there. Hopefully Nora's not even like friends with them and wants to kill him too, and I could just team up with her. That's not really like that ain't a problem for me. And I already know I'm gonna have to go by more people, god damn it. Oh shit. We're about to be at the hospital. Not looking too bad. Oh, that's a person. Who's this?
Don't make a fucking sound. Hands up.
Oh, she's playing a PSP.
You know a girl named Nora?
Sure, yeah.
What do you mean, sure?
Where is she?
In the hospital.
Where in the hospital?
Yeah, they're clearing out the upper floors. She's somewhere in there.
Okay. Yep. Yep, I definitely could have kept you alive, but you wanted to be weird, so.
Fuck.
What are you gonna do?
Dumb.
Yeah, that was dumb by her. But that's fine. Definitely want to crush this, but, alright, but, listen. So we know where Nora is. We're gonna go get her in the next episode. I told you we get into the hospital. We're basically here. So if you guys enjoyed that video, be sure to hit that like button. Subscribe if you're new. Peace. Fuck.